Let's go ahead and walk around a little bit. Let's look at this Almanite piece of candy up higher. So what's it on anyway? 2.75 kilometer. Oh, Magikarp shows up. And a pair shows up right in front of us, and the Magikarp's way up in front of us. So a Venonat shows up right here. 38 potions, 20 revives, 15 max potions, 18 hyper potions. 99 ultra balls, 141 great balls, and 32 pokeballs. And a Pidgey shows back up. Let's see if it's Ditto. We can get these other Pokestops with it if it comes out and messes it up. We always have time. And I forgot it's went to 20 minutes. I forgot to say it's going to 20 minutes. I keep forgetting now. Not sure why. Let's go to Spucker here, guys. Starting to get cold. It's about 39 degrees. Damn. Cold is chilly as hell. Charging my phone and the camera, guys. So we get this last piece of candy, the Almanite. Or Mantis, whatever you call it. There is a Pidgey. Please be the Ditto. Great move, guys. Ah! Oh, fuck you. That could have been the Ditto right there, you fucking bitch. Well, suck my cock, you faggot bitch. Anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and go home. We're gonna upload these videos. We're gonna see you guys later. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe and tune in for more Pokemon Go videos. Peace out. We're gonna say this, Mystic One signing off, if that's available. Let's go ahead and check that real quick. That's it's available, hold on. Come on, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. None of the Mystic size was not it. It won't even let me even change my name. So we're gonna figure out when we get home, and I'll let you guys know by morning. Or later. So see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Peace out. This is Cordell Bradbury signing off.